The Ultimate Warrior has held multiple championships and holds a spot in the Hall of Fame, but don't expect him to hold back for a second in this match. His power and energy cannot be reined in.
No matter what, it is impossible to escape the intimidating aura of the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Yeah, you and I can't dispute that, Saxton. There is no greater force than the 7'4", 500-pound Giant.
Being in the ring with the Ultimate Warrior is not a position I envy. How can his...
On the move. And his steam.
The Ultimate Warrior has done it.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
A very decisive... Elias has enjoyed some big...
Elias setting it up!
Oh, boy!
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Spear!
This could be the chance he was looking for.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
The opening is there for the taking.
Uh-oh, this might be the end of Elias tonight.
Maybe not.
Stomping, ouch.
Elbow drop. The big dog is unleashed.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's there.
And Roman Reigns is your winner.
Here is your winner, Roman.
Shawn Michaels' presence in this match instantly.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Stomping down. What's he gonna do?
Ah, oh, right to the shoulder.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Oh, Michaels caught him!
Good night!
Sweet chin music!
Goes into the pin. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Gonna take more than that.
Back now inside the ring.
Woo-wee!
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Those non-stop blows. Big time impact from way up high. Snapper takeover, followed by...
Chop.
And it's Kane answering back.
Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Big boot.
Waistlock. No, no.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Kane going for an early pin.
And Shawn Michaels gets out quickly.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got himself for the tombstone pile. Cover.
One, two, and another kick out.
And the Shawn Michaels legend grows.
Arenas around the world became filled with fire and despair when Kane appeared at...
Kane, uh-oh.
Can he score the pin? For him here tonight.
Hey, it could have been.
Ricochet loves the Anderson.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
This is Carl Anderson's chance.
Not yet.
Just insulting.
Oh, stomping away.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Boom, boom. Persistent barrage.
Looking for the quick cover is Carl Anderson.
Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Too soon.
Ricochet is now known as one of Sports Entertainment's preeminent high flyers, but considering his size and stature, Ricochet never thought he would actually be here, Byron.
No, but Ricochet goes higher than the expectations, Michael. The hype on this guy is real. There are many superstars, but there is one and only Ricochet.
Oh, Samoan driver.
Anderson taking aim like a machine gun. Here's Anderson live and up close.
Pin drop! He's starting to struggle here. There's the cover. Can he do it? Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh, what a brain buster!
Oh, nasty.
And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
Oh, my God. Fake first right into the buckle.
Big collision on the splash. It's that time. Basic but effective.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Got a feel for Ricochet, looking beaten down at this point. He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Carl Anderson has met.
Cover! Shoulders are down!
What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that?
Just a little showboating from Carl Anderson.
Bringing it back into the ring.
First.
Interesting there, Steve.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, what a forearm.
see the boom. Rocket kick. Got a feel for Ricochet.
He's got him down.
This is it.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Carl Anderson.
Here is your winner, Carl Anderson.
It's all over. And Carl Anderson stands victorious.
Wow, he absolutely...
There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose. A much-needed big move. Things just went from bad to worse for the Big Show.
Poor Giant. Gonna take more than that.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out. Spear.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Now, Edge needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Fought up an elbow. Head crank. Quick cover from Edge.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Big Show got it there.
Big Show in full control.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
What a bully the Big Show is.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, my God, the world's largest athlete with the world's largest spear.
And a kick out.
Yeah, he's made a career of walking that edge, and he shows no signs of stopping.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, this isn't going to end well.
Big Show looks impressive tonight.
Absolutely. Boy, ever.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
Nicely done. He picks up the win. Big Show.
This match has begun in the supernatural power and wrath of...
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Woo-wee.
He's stuck in the corner now. Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Face first. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Long distance drop.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
What a win for Batista.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista!
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Hold on to your hats. The King of Flight, Kalisto, might just take off at any minute. Look at him move.
And this match is ready to go as We come to you live from the shadows of the Oregon Mountains in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
Nice kick out.
Caught him flush. Back to the well with even more reward. Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over. And he picks up the win. There's the bell, and the Ultimate Warrior has already dialed himself all the way up. He's brimming with untapped energy and ready to go off in this match. As we get started, guys, let me just say how great it is for us to be back here in Biloxi.
The Ultimate Warrior's on the attack.
Oklahoma slam. A striking blow.
Now trampling the opposition. Over and over.
Listen to the little warriors going insane. This
on the move. And a steam.
Referee in position. He gets his shoulder up in time.
That large frame carries a lot of strength.
Going for it again. Cover. And he kicks out again.
He's not giving up that easy.
Good night.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Man, Ultimate Warrior, what offense. He's summoning his strength from the heavens. Feel the power of the one and the only Ultimate Warrior.
Uh-oh, Byron, you feel it? Boom, bionic elbow.
Nothing common about that move, Cole.
Oh, man, Ultimate Warrior doesn't even know where he is.
Two. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Whoa, whoa, look at the dream.
All the way from the top. Uh-oh, Byron, you feel it? The bionic elbow from the dream.
And Dusty Rhodes makes the cover.
One, two.
This one's far from over.
Not yet. Big punch finds its mark. Oh, nasty impact.
Knife edge chop.
Military press.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
It'll destroy your face.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Dusty Rhodes has him in his sights.
The American dream.
Dusty Rhodes with the victory.
Here is your winner, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
It's all over.
Hollywood Hogan has made a mockery of nearly every...
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
And into the count.
Two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
The Beast won't stay down.
Hogan looking to end this.
put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Hollywood Hulk Hogan!
A very decisive victory here tonight.